But all fun seekers, great Samoans, man, we had some good time back in the day.
So you know the great Samoans then?
Oh, do I? We used to party when we got killed one time in Puerto Rico.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, we thought it was cool. They pulled their guns out and we're like, whoa!
Yeah, that's... I guess he probably has some wild stories too.
Oh yeah, we had some great stories back in the day. Papa Jr., he got brought up by his family and all the Samoans. The Samoan Dynasty is one heck of Akishi, all the brothers, Barbarian. Nice. You know, all the guys that are Samoan have been good brothers to me in this business.
Nice, yeah. Can you tell me about Rick Rude?
You know, in this time of season, you know, they always get back to thinking about the old days and the old things that were done back in the time compared to the new time. And one of them was Rick Rude. He's probably the greatest partner I ever had. Probably one of the greatest guys I've ever known in the business, you know. When Rick Rude came to me, he had enough knowledge to shut up and listen, just like I did when I started. He was a great man. It's hard to think about these times. When we were together, we spent these kind of times together, thanks to y'all. I miss him, and you know, he's got a lot, there's still a lot of me in Rude. And Rude a lot of him and me. Yeah, it was a great time.
Awesome, bro. Thanks for joining us here on Top of the TV, and that was another Fenceman exclusive on Top Rope TV.